And welcome back to the Duke of Scotland Studios here in Geneva. Joining me in the studios is Gregory Gio from Agile Advisories. So Gregory, welcome to the studios.
Thank you very much for having me.
So tell me, how would you describe the current global economic status?
Well, lately it's been very tumultuous. As you know, the markets, the equity markets were very strong beginning of the year up until July and August when suddenly it collapsed. Because of the Chinese recession coming up to the world, and if anybody didn't know it was happening really, and so the equity market fell off like by 16% and picked up a little bit again, but this created a lot of instability, uncertainty, and a loss of confidence in the market and in the vision of the future.
And in regards to emerging markets, so there's been some recessions and some downturns going on. So what do you think has caused them?
Emerging markets have been affected mainly by the fact that most of them, like Brazil, Russia, South Africa, have a very strong relationship to the economy with the commodity prices. And as the commodity prices with oil and gold have been collapsing very steeply, obviously these countries have had very big loss of money coming in from the taxes and their activity of exporting oil or other commodities. So therefore this has created a lot of instability in these countries, in their currencies of course, and in their money markets.
And you mentioned Brazil there. So Brazil has recently launched a $17 billion austerity package in regards to try and revamp the economy. So do you think this will work?
Well, I mean, Brazil is, as you know, a very, very big country. It has like 180 million population, and it was very strong with very big national companies like Petrobras. And obviously, between the fact that there has been this oil price collapse and the very big issues of corruption within Petrobras, so with politicians, executives receiving bribes from the providers in Petrobras, this has affected a lot the country. And the real, which is the local currency, has collapsed by 100%, basically going from 2 to 4 against the dollar. So this obviously affects a lot the companies that work locally and have to import products. Obviously this is a very difficult situation. So especially that now Dilma Rousseff, which is the actual president, of the Brazil and was on the board of Petrobras, has also been attacked for being part of the story in the corruption with maybe also Mr. Lula, who was the ex-president and very close to Dilma Rousseff. So Brazil is in a delicate situation.
Absolutely. Well, Gregory, thank you so much for coming in today and sharing your expertise with us. It was a pleasure having you in the studios.
Thank you very much.
And thank you for watching. For all the latest Duke of Scotland updates and interviews, do keep clicking back. Goodbye for now.